No, his bumper didn't even come close to the rock.